I'm going to New York.
Would it be my forehead look real bright?
Going to New York.
It's 7 in the morning. What time is it, Tyson?
7:30.
And I'm on the way to the airport. I need to let my phone stay charged, so I'll talk to y'all then.
The next time, if it's
okay, y'all, we're here. I like this. And you fly all the time. I should have been flying too. Our flight is delayed, so we supposed to be like, we're not gonna make it to New York till about 4. That's what the things say, but we trying to see now if they're gonna end up changing it or whatnot. Okay, so we trying to walk back because we done left in Chick-fil-A.
So we're at the New York airport now. It's like 4 o'clock. It's a baby on the
ship. Decent. I don't think it's the way to get outside though.
We're in New York.
Okay, y'all. Thank you.
Thank you.
You as well. It's not. Oh, I was gonna say, my suitcase open? No, it's not. It's a lock on it anyway. It can't be open. Okay. We're here.
Wait.
Okay. Okay. We in the little movie.
Doors thing. Okay, there we go.
Who that
hurt. Everybody
here, they just wait for the thing to say walk.
Fuck that.
Yeah, this ain't Jacksonville. We can't just be walking across.
My hand hurts too.
But it's cold. Okay, y'all, so we done checked into the hotel.
And she's so delusional for us to my son. That's how
they so cute.
Slitty people everywhere.
Let's go.
where he is. Okay, so I'm Treasure and this is me before the liquor. That's how they say it?
Yeah.
Okay, go.
I'm Tierra and this is me before the liquor.
Okay, let's
go. We're going the wrong way. We are the wrong.
Oh. Okay, y'all, so we done finally found, it is like, look at the sky, it's completely dark, but it's so bright. We got the movies and then the Busters. So, say hey, Tia.
Hi.
I'm down.
We both are. We're on the way back to the hotel though. It's like 1 in the morning. And there's still cars everywhere. It's still people everywhere. And it's still cold.
Did we turn? Oh yeah, we turned this way.
Okay. Okay, y'all, so it's the next morning. And we're gonna get ready to go get some breakfast.
I swear, if I get this dirty, I'm gonna come back in here and put the other one on. I gotta get
it
for real.
And I only got one, so I don't got no backups.
Cause at this point, a getting ready thing would have been cute.
Yeah, it would have if they had a green light at Target. No, it's upside down.
Oh.
Yeah, I was trying to figure
let
out.
Let me see.
Like, yeah, fold it up. It's a bean.
Huh?
Like, the Marnie thing is upside down. Like, when you had it on your head, it was upside down.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. Okay, y'all, so I got one. 2 pairs of stockings. I might wear 3. Oh, no, you will probably be able to see the lining through my onesie thing. What if I pull it all the way up like this?
It's not that cold outside for us to be doing all this shit. Honestly.
I'm not gonna fucking lie. I'll be cold though. But I'm
not fucking bad.
Yes.
Hey y'all. So we're getting ready.
Where is my bra?
I'm gonna go out to eat.
Did I put it in my
mouth? Ooh, this shit look good as fuck. Where the fuck is that? Oh, this look good.
Okay, y'all. So we're finally getting the Uber going to breakfast. Tierra just had us get in the wrong Uber.
No, you got it wrong Uber.
So we had to find the right one. And we're here. Oh, these are some big pancakes. We sit here taking pictures now. We've been at it for a minute. But we're getting there.
Like this.
I want to go in the Eminem store.
Like, what the fuck was she doing? Where the fuck was she at?
Oh,
nice, nice.
Thank you.
I don't know what she's doing.
Okay, you guys, so Tierra's still back there trying to do that TikTok. Yeah, she was trying to do sis early this morning. She ain't got it together yet. Yes, I keep saying they love us in New York. Excuse me. But yeah, y'all. We be getting compliments all day. And we match it. We be getting compliments all day. They love us here. They love us here. They love us in New York. I gotta come back and show my face again. Cause they just love us. So, but yeah, my phone finna die. We on the way back to the hotel. We haven't been walking everywhere cause we've been Ubering around a lot. But it was only like a 17 minute walk, and then we gotta go to the Statue of Liberty later. So we was like, we just gonna walk back to the hotel, post our pictures, charge up our phones and stuff. And I look really cute right now. We saw some rats last night, a bunch of them. It's cold. Woo! Tierra got my earmuffs. And I got on two pairs of those thin little stockings, and it's like you can see them through my thing. But it looks like I'm wearing like granny panties or something. But it's not, they're just stockings. And she's still back there trying to do that TikTok. Let me do mine. Hold on. Okay, y'all. So, we're on the boat on the way to the Statue of Liberty, apparently. I didn't even know that was in New York.
We understand that everybody wants a perfect picture of the statue. But for your safety and for the safety of those around you, please do not stand up any of the benches on the bow of the boat. If you have any, welcome aboard the Emerald Princess.
All right, I'm finna post my pictures, y'all. I'll be back.
We'll be passing under the Manhattan and Brooklyn Bridges. The Manhattan Bridge, first opened late in 1909, is considered to be a forerunner among modern systems. In 2009,
it's that thing.
On its flight to Washington State, was disabled by a flock of birds. Captain Sully and his co-pilot Jeffrey Skye, seeing as their plane was quickly falling from the sky, decided to glide the plane down along the line.
Y'all get it. called my outfit snazzy. I don't know what that means, but I'm gonna take it as a compliment. Okay, y'all, so we're back at Times Square to take our pictures. I didn't record us getting ready because we was kind of in a rush. But we went to Target. They didn't have no gloves. Hey, you ready? Yeah, come on. Y'all, okay, y'all, I'll be back. Her man keep calling her. Oh y'all, we decided to get pizza and apple juice. Okay y'all, so I got this one. Okay y'all, so this mine, that's here. Okay y'all, this is the coldest that it's been since we've been here. Just record this one. That's what I'm going to record anything. Oh, we finna get on the subway too.
That's what I'm saying. Okay. You see.
Who's one right here?
Next.
City Bank should be over there. Should it be over there? Okay, y'all. So this is the subway. It's kind of dirty and it kind of stinks too. But we have to catch a ride. Oh, look! Girl, if you don't get down. Okay, so we gotta figure out how to do this. I'm sorry. Let me get out of these people. You say you didn't. Okay, so we done made it to Central Park. I thought we got on the wrong subway. But we did.
Yeah. I run into it in the office.
We're going the wrong way.
Oh, we're going the wrong way.
Yeah.
How we know? Oh, we looking for Jesse.
Because
we go this way.
It's a good concept.
Okay. Okay, so moral of the story is this is where Jesse was filmed. I think this is just inspiration. decoration, honestly. I don't think it's a real building. But yeah, nothing spectacular. Okay, hold on, say hit to the vlog. Okay, y'all, so we done took our pictures. It's cold. We took our pictures. Now we on the way back to the hotel. We're taking the subway back to the hotel. So we can charge our phones and post our pictures. And then after that, we're supposed to be going to the mall.
At 4 o'clock.
At 4, because we don't got nothing else to do today anyway. And it's our last day here. We leave in the morning. But yeah, my phone on like 3 or 4%. So I'll talk to y'all once I get a charger. So it's out of this ring. I kind of want a heart one for Valentine's Day, or that one, the one with the heart on it. Mm-hmm. What you want, Tierra? Yeah, I'm gonna get this one. Okay, y'all. Those slides are cute. Not, I don't think I like that color, but.
These shoes are cute too. I don't like these shoes.
I just like those right there.
The only ones I like is these.
Ew.
You don't like them?
No, those like. But those slides are cute. Give this mall a 2 out of 10. No, not even 5. A 2 out of 10.
Hey, what are y'all
over
here? Put me on
with
Huncho.
Huncho. But yeah, I give this mall a 2 out of 10. They don't have anything in here. Like, it's not no shoe stores. It's not a mall. It's just a bunch of old white people stores. But I found some stuff, so 2 out of 10. I would not come back. I would definitely not recommend this mall to anyone. And yeah, but it's real big. I think it's like 6 floors or something. but each floor has absolutely nothing. So find a different mall if y'all come to New York. Okay, so we're in Applebee's and we're going up the stairs. Ooh, it's a minute here too. They better have a pop.
Hi, ladies.
Hey. Update.
Huh?
I'm talking to you too.
Oh, my bad.
Got the fries. My mashed potatoes.
Why are you so mean?
I like crying.
I did.
This is like water.
What?
Macaroni. Water and cheese.
Okay, y'all. What the fuck?
Last night here.
What the fuck?
I was just gonna call you to say, what's all that?
I need to get this stuff out the bed.
Look, we're going to overtime, man. Take my shot. Take my shot, man.
Come on, then we can go downstairs because I want to do your videos. They will be real cute.
Bro, I did not want this to happen. Bro, there was only
6 seconds
left on the call.
Mhm. I don't know. For some reason, it wasn't nasty this time around. Usually, it'd be disgusting. That tasted good.
My God.
Ha ha ha!